being persistent, right? I think the only thing that separates people is passion, right? And having the ability to focus on something or to work on it will allow you to work hard enough to be good enough at it. That's the Kobe Bryant part.